3 as a team on 15 drives. It's a Sasser 3.
The Shockers have been ready. We are all tied at 34 here in the second half. Sasser has stepped back,
made Alabama into a half-court team. That's not the way the Crimson Tide want to play. Sasser. In the lane, the scoop, and in. Sharp hands off for Sasser. Step back three for Marcus Sasser. Sasser dribbling around, and
Sasser, look at this distance.
Free throw jumper, pull up.
For Phelps and Zerk.
Sasser with an open
team, Kevin Brown.
Sasser, that's beautiful.
Wow.
That's it. Cheney sets the screen. Sasser, around three. Sasser, step back three.
There's a bird here, 7-0 run for Memphis. Sasser.
Pretty to Cheney and back triple. Yes. Near save, and now it's Sasser. Behind the back from Sasser.
Down to five.
Best offensive rebounder I've ever had. Finally stepped into a bigger role this year.
Sampson points it out. They lost four. Those players better think that as well.
Ooh, Sasser across all shots.
Clappable misses is one of my favorite terms.
Sasser. Put Miller into the major.
Love to go here for Orlando. Sasser, the nice
intercepted, and it's Sasser up the floor, doesn't have the numbers, and puts up a three, and he's
step back.
Innovative Baker out there. Sasser on the pull-up with a foul.
as far as his motor is running so high.
Euro step from safe.
Good job. Reggie Cheney not forcing the issue.
Sasser
can't to the baseline. Shot clock at two. Sasser with a contested two.